Hey y'all, it's Jenna. Welcome back to my channel. It is Miss Louisiana Week and I am super excited about it. Last year, our Miss Louisiana was canceled because of COVID, but it's 2021 and we are back and moving and grooving. This year, I get to be a Miss Louisiana dancer, so I am one of the dancers in the show. I am not a contestant, I am a dancer performer. Contestants are rehearsing right now, so we're about to go in there and I'm gonna show y'all that. And just all this week, I'm gonna show y'all the behind the scenes and things like that. Also, fun fact, my mother is the choreographer of the pageant, and right now she is teaching them their dances for the opening. So let's go see. Here's the lobby. Super fun.
Five, six, seven, eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Got our bathroom mirror, selfie, fun. Yeah. Oh, what did that? Okay. Day 3 of the Miss Louisiana pageant. So fun. Got rehearsals today. We're about to go work with the Fleur de Lis princesses.
Yay!
Okay, ready?
Don't say go.
So today is, what is today? It's been such a long week. Thursday? Yes, tonight is the first round of preliminary competition, which is really exciting. We've been rehearsing all day yesterday, all last night, and then today is Thursday morning, and so we just had morning rehearsal. So yeah, right now they're finishing up evening wear rehearsals, our dressing room. Yeah, and all of the videos you just saw were videos of our dance rehearsals that we had last night. So right now I'm just waiting. We might run some more dance numbers, or we might be done for the morning and then come back this evening. I'm not sure, but. Now I am at home. I just got ready. I'm about to leave to go back to the center that we are performing. I did my makeup, all that good stuff, and I'm heating up my dinner so I can take it there. I came home, I took a nap, and tonight is our first real performance, and I'm super excited. Just got done with night one. Just got done with night one, Mom. We're very tired. Gonna go home and get some sleep. Gotta be at rehearsal in the morning.
2020, Courtney Hammonds.